Thanks, Simo. The past month and week has just been a great chance to reflect on my football career, and I've really appreciate just how fortunate that I have been to be able to do something for so long. To be at such a great club that has and had so many great people and players in it, I consider myself to be extremely lucky. The time that I've had in this past month, I've been able to have many chats, many thank yous. I had a few great conversations just about football and life and what we've been able to go through. So I have said a lot of thank yous to those people. So just excuse my briefness, but to all the staff, the past and current players, coaches, the board, the fans, sponsors, football department, and many volunteers, I thank you very much. You've all set a very high standard. So I want to say thank you for your support and for your encouragement you have provided me across my 18 years. The most enjoyment that I got from my 18 years is being able to play football with my teammates. That's what you want to play football for. Working together towards becoming a great team is what it's all about, and that's what I've always aimed to try to pass on to the younger players. The many hours of hard work on the training field, the gym, all the meetings that we had, some good and some bad, the extra skills and pushing each other during training to make sure that on game day we knew exactly what we were doing so we could win, that was the most enjoyment that I got. So to all the players and my teammates, I thank you so much for helping me enjoy my football and for pushing me to be a better person and a better player. I just want to say a big thank you to my mum and dad, my sister Ashton, and her husband Adam. They're here tonight, and as well as all my extended family. Your support, your encouragement, your guidance along the way has been amazing and has meant so much to me. Just to be able to give me the time, the space, and the ability to grow into the man that I've become, that's down to yourselves a lot, so really appreciate that. Finally, I've had so many great friends, fantastic memories and lessons that I've learned from football, and I'll take that into the next phase of my life, which I'm really looking forward to. I'll see you all tonight and in the coming weeks to be able to say good day, and we'll be able to reminisce and have a bit of a laugh, hopefully. So thank you very much. Have a great night, and I wish everyone all the best next year.